Shahid Kapoor, who is all geared up for his upcoming film Padmavati, urged his fans to give the film a chance and don't form preconceived notions as they have tried to keep everyone's feelings and interest in mind.
मैं कई महीनों से एक ही बात कह रहा हूं कि फिल्म देखें फिर डिसाइड करें फिल्म को मौका दें पहले प्रीकंसीव नोशंस ना बनाएं हम बहुत प्राउड हैं इस फिल्म के साथ द होल टीम इज वेरी वेरी प्राउड आई थिंक इट इज अ वेरी इट्स गोना बी अ वेरी स्पेशल सिनेमैटिक एक्सपीरियंस आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी समथिंग व्हिच आई होप दैट द एंटायर फ्रेटर्निटी विल बी प्राउड ऑफ जिस तरह के रिस्पॉन्सेज मुझे ट्रेलर के बाद मिले हैं genuinely the whole fraternity has come together to support the film because उन्हें ऐसा लगता है that when something so beautiful is coming it's they don't think about it ऐसा कहीं नहीं होता कि अरे यार इनकी है कि हमारी है sometimes films are so good or the trailer is so nice that everybody just comes out and says it's great that Hindustan mein aisi film ban rahi hai and I got a response like that I mean the visuals are larger than life and you know the film speaks for itself or yeah so we are all very very excited and very proud
Shahid, who walked the ramp for designer Gaurav Gupta at the GQ Fashion Nights Day 2, was asked about the ongoing wrath Padmavati is facing from many quarters in the country. His co-star Deepika was also present at the event. The period drama directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansari is slated to release on December 1st.